This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, March 8, 1968, Elvis's 26th movie, Stay Away Joe, opens to mixed reviews and is number 65 for the year. The comedy features Elvis as a Native American rodeo champion with Burgess Meredith as his father. Songs include U.S. Mail. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.